NXT Women's Tag Team titles on the line here at Vengeance Day. Toxic Attraction in control, and not only in this matchup, they've been tested recently. Talking about Kaylee Ray.
Yeah, of course, Kaylee Ray. She carjacked them, kidnapped them, dumped them in a parking lot, threw spaghetti all over them, chased them around town with a baseball bat. But let me ask you this. Who had the last laugh? Let me give you the answer. It was Toxic Attraction. Mandy Rose still women's champ. Toxic Ace still at the tag gold, and with it, all of the power.
Well, who will have the last laugh here tonight as Jane, close to her corner, makes the tag. Harwell reaches out. In comes Parada. And now, Persia Parada is set to change the game.
Showing why she is now the powerhouse in the tag division.
And I can only imagine the feelings for Parada and Hartwell. There would be no better ending to tonight than these two holding gold together in NXT.
Persia Parada is the difference maker in this matchup.
Oh, from behind, Jane.
The only way to stop her, let's face it.
Parada just destroying everything in her path. Dolan. You gotta be kidding me. We've seen this in the past. Two-on-one matches. Nothing could stop Persia Parada. Do we have new champions? Cover! And Dolan able to kick out at two. Look, we have two women that are champions, two women that want to be champions. Four women will battle. Then the four women battling now, as you see here, Parada with two of them on her shoulders. Devastation. That is Persia Parada to a T.
So impressive. Imagine how Mandy Rose must be feeling right now. Sent to the back by this idiot referee.
It was an idiot. It was a great call. Tandem spine buster to win the titles.
Wow, a split second away from a tag championship change there.
Well, now
Jane Parada just
swinging away. Both women now frantically, and Parada almost overwhelmed. We're just trying to destroy.
Smart move there by JC Jane, getting out the way.
But this is the moment now for Hartwell. Hartwell, everything she's worked for, everything that's gone through her mind, could be looking for pretty Was that Jane? Jane just tripped Hartwell.
A moment of sheer genius.
Referee didn't see. Jane on the outside, but the door is now open for Toxic Attraction. Dolan into the cover, and Hartwell continuing to fight.
Continuing to fight, needing that tag though, but we know Persia Parada is down and perhaps out.
Wait,
it's 2-1.
Wait, there's no one for Hartwell to tag, and Jane and Dolan smell the blood in the water.
Good night.
Jane into the cover. Toxic Attraction retains.
Here are your winners, and still the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions, Toxic Attraction.
Space in the tag division, it is all about stacking the deck in your favor, and nobody does that better than Toxic Attraction.
Well, this really was a turning point in the matchup. Trying to help out her partner, Jane heads up. Taking Parada out, and then it was JC Jane again. Heads up, taking down Hartwell, and that opened the door. Whack for Gigi Dolan.
Then to finally put this to bed. High low from the tag champs. Nobody's getting up from that one.
Toxic A retains the titles, and look. Now Toxic Attraction, as they are reunited with Mandy Rose. They turn their attention, as do we, to the NXT Women's Dusty Rhodes Tag Team Classic, which returns next Tuesday when we return to the USA Network.
I can't believe it matches your water bottle. How did we not think of this before?
Well, how was your Valentine's Day?
It was good.
How was yours?
It was really good, too.
Yeah.
Well, do you have a partner for the Dusty Cup?
Wendy, only if you would have asked me last week. I've already committed to someone else, but like, I'm so sorry.
That's okay.
I'm
That's
really
okay.
sorry.
Don't worry about it.
But you did buy me all the bubbles and the outfits, so I'm so thankful for you. Thank you.
No, we're good.
Thank you. Are you sure?
Yeah.
Positive.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. Good luck.
I need to find a partner from the Dusty Cup. Yes.
It's fine. A spot on my team opened up for the Dusty Cup. What do you say? Me? You?
You want to team up with me?
Yeah, sure.
What? No, I know what I said. I know. I still stand by that. You don't
sorry to interrupt, but it's going to be so much fun.
Yeah, I won last year, which was not... No, that's not... That's a horrible
idea.
Well,
when you two figure it out, just let me know.
No.
It'll be fine.
It's going to be fine. Look, no, you're going to ruin this for the both of us. No, you're insane.